Good morning. Take your workbook. Page number 21. See children here. Solve the word problems. One is done for you. 25 ducks were swimming in a lake and 16 more ducks joined them. Find out the total number of ducks swimming in the lake now. See children here. 25 ducks. How many ducks are there children? Totally there are 25 ducks. And how many ducks are joined? More ducks joined them? Yes, 16 ducks. So here what we have to find out? The total number of ducks swimming in the lake. Okay children, here number of ducks swimming 25, number of ducks join 16, total number of ducks, total number of ducks is equal to how many children? So totally 25 ducks are there and again some more ducks joined them. They are 16. So total ducks are how many? Means now you should add these two numbers. 25 plus 6. Take 6 fingers. 5 after 7, 8, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. So 11 is here in tens place. Yes or no? 11 is came. One is in ones place and another one is in tens place, that is carrying number. So 11, 2 plus 1, take one finger, 2 after 3, 3 after 1, 4, 41. Total number of ducks is equal to 41. Here see children, Hanky and Panky went to a shop to buy some marbles. Hanky bought 104 and Panky bought 56 marbles. How many marbles did they have in all? See children here. Number of marbles Honey bought. How many marbles? 104. The number of marbles Panky bought is equal to how many marbles? 56. So now we have to find out total number of marbles they have. Okay children, now here draw lines, three lines children. Here take your scale and pencil. Ma, like this you have to draw line like this. Understood? Up to last. From starting onwards you should start neatly. And draw again second line like this. Draw again third line. Okay children, now see Nana, number of marbles Honey bought. Number of marbles Honey bought. Sorry children, here not Honey, Hanky. Number of marbles Hanky bought. Write down starting onwards. Capital N, O, dot. Here NO means number. Number of. Here NO means number. Number shortcut. Shortcut form is NO. Dot OF of. You little finger gap. Marbles. 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 Number of marbles. Give again. Little finger gap. Write down Hanky. Hanky spelling. H-A-N-K-E-Y. Hanky. Give again little finger gap children. Write down bot spelling. B-O-U-G-H-T, bought. Number of marbles Hanky bought. Okay, give again little finger gap here. Write down is equal to. is equal to, again give little finger gap, 104. Like this, how to write down? Finish. Next, second line. Again, NO dot OF. Number of marbles. Here, Panky bought. Write down Panky spelling. PANKY. Panky bought. BOUGHT. G down letter. Write down children. Is equal to under is equal to only. Okay. Next. 56. 5, 6 only. There are 2 digits. So 6 is 1's place. 5 is in 10's place. Like this you have to write down. 56. Okay. Third step. Capital T O T A L. Total. T O T A L. Total. N O O F. Of. Number of. Give little finger gap, children. Marbles. M A R B L E S. Marbles. Give little finger gap. T H E Y. They. H A V E. Have. They have. Put is equal to again. Next. Now we have to do add these two numbers. That's why only you have to find out the total number of marbles they have. Hanky and Panky have. See children here. Down number is 6. So take 6 fingers all of you. 4 after. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 is came. Yes or no? So here 10 is came. 10 means 0 in 1's place, 1 is in 10's place. Here write down 0 in 1's place and 1 in 10's place. That is carrying number. So take 5 fingers here. Take 5 fingers. Here 0. 0 means nothing. So take 1 finger. Take 1 finger 5 after. 6. Write down 6 in 10's place. Here one only is there. It is 100's place. Here nothing is there. So one is come to down. One is come to down. See children here. Number of marbles Hanky bought is equal to 104. Number of marbles Panky bought is equal to 56. Total number of marbles they have is equal to 160. Marbles. See children, second one. Rani has 25 pens. She got 32 more pens as gifts. How many pens does Rani and have now? Rani have already 25 pens. How many pens she got gifts? 32. So now draw lines like this, children. Take your scale again. Draw like this from starting onwards up to last. 3 lines. How many lines, children? 3 lines. Okay. Number of pens. Capital N O dot O F O. Pens. P down letter. Give little finger gap here. P-E-N-S, pens. Give little finger gap. R-A-N-I, Rani. Give finger gap again. H-A-S, has. Number of pens Rani has. Here give little finger gap. Must and should give ma. After is equal to. Here is equal to after also you have to give little finger gap. Next write down 25. Like this. Next step. Number of pens. Capital N O dot O F O. Number of. Little finger gap. P E N S. Pens. Little finger gap. A S as. Give little finger gap. Gift. G I F T. gift. Number of pens as gift is equal to how many? 32. How many pens she has as she got as a gift? 32 pens. Write down like that. Next, total. T O T A L, total. N O dot O F of, number of. P E N S, pens. Rani has, R A N I, Rani. If you don't have space here, write here children under, okay, or else here, but you put is equal to in same line, okay. Has, H A S, has. Write small words, okay. Total number of pens Rani has is equal to, now we have to find out total number of pens. Here 25 plus 32, what you have to do now? Addition. Addition symbol is plus. So here take two fingers and the number is 2. Take two fingers all of you. 5 after 6, 7. Write down 7 in ones place. Here take three fingers everyone. Which number after you have to count? 2 after. Take three fingers. 2 after 3, 4, 5. Write down children in tens place. 5. How many pens totally Rani has? 57 pens. 57 pens. Okay children, are you understood? Children, listen once again. I will recall it, Nana. Number of marbles Hanky bought. Here put give finger gap children everyone. Z is equal to after also give little finger gap. 104. Next step. Number of marbles Panky bought is equal to 56. Next step. Total number of marbles they have. Hanky bought 104 and Panky bought 56. Total number means we have to do these two numbers total. That means we have to do addition. Addition symbol is plus. Already we learn additions. Yes or no? Say take down finger. Down number fingers. Here down number is 6. So take 6 fingers. 4 after you have to count now. 10 is came. Yes? So 10 means 0 is in 1's place. 1 is in 10's place. Write down children like this. Next. 5 plus 1 is equal to 6. Here only 1 is there in 100's place. So 1 is come to down. So total number of marbles they have is equal to 106. Next sum. 60. Sorry ma. 160. Next sum. Number of pens Rani has. Rani has how many pens? 25. She got as a gift more pens. How many? Those are 32. Okay children. So how to find out total number of pens Rani has? That means you have to do addition now. So 25 plus 32. So take under number fingers. Take 2, 5 after, 6, 7 like this. Only one's place you have to write now. Take 3 fingers, 2 after, 3, 4, 5. 57 is the total pens. Okay children, practice these word problems in your rough notebook or slate. Practice these additions children. Practice these additions. Okay children, we will meet again in next class. Thank you children. Bye.